they sell light bulbs here. It's even got the number. This is what the map of Old Town looks like.
It's talking about you're going to go to Sarah and the founding of the Immaculate Conception Church here in Old Town.
Okay, let's move on. This is Laura Fan, 1970. I'm right here in Old Town, not too far away from the Whaley house. They let me photograph in there, but for some reason there wasn't any filming to be had, so I understand downtown's reasonings. Oh well. I got some cool pics though. I'll be posting them on Instagram. In fact, they're already there right now. The fellowship area you saw earlier is from this church, the Immaculate Conception. It's celebrating its 100-year anniversary. It says so on the huge banner over there. It went between San Diego and Julian. That place hasn't changed very much. Is that where the word Studebaker comes from? Huh. We're in Kennedale going out in a pine box. Oof. Look at that headdress. Wow. This arrival collectible action figures. I've seen it in Comic-Con. I want to know about the types of saddles he used to ride back then. Oh, right there. Alright, I'm going. Well, they burrows from the vaquero. Vaquero is from vaca, cow. Rated. Definitely wouldn't mind wearing that hat. The key to ownership. You have to holler and make a man hear you that was right at you before you got your mouth shut again. Then your throat will be filled with dust and smoke from the burning hair. Huh. It says right here, branding was a dirty, dusty business. It was a crucial one. Branding was a way of showing legal registration, huh? To the west. There's a bit of history. Okay. Looks like it would be a slot machine in Vegas. From up above. We're gonna head back down again. What kind of skill it took. It actually lead with the reins. This is definitely a privy. That would be limestone variety lined. Bear those chemical nightmares. Shop smart. Shop S-Mart. Love the lighting in here. Here's the Rattler Wells Fargo. Not planning to. Is it tomatoes or tomatoes? I'm confused. History of the house. La casa es tu tío. I pronounced it wrong in the other video. Sorry about that. Curious about the altar. talks about being a guest here. This room was used for many occasions. It was large and adaptable, well furnished by the standard of the era. The family and community used the room with its altar as a chapel. I guess this was found on the site. Oh, I see. In 1937 became the judge of California's first judicial district court.
One of the things this camera has captured.
I wonder if this is original. Coffee and water is our own as well. But look, they bring in secrets to tell. Blessed were they by sandal fires, so drink and wish for thy desire. That's right here. Salvador Estudillo and his wife, Vidal, were the last Estudillos to live here. They moved to Los Angeles in 1887, leaving the casa with a caretaker. Many Southern California sites were becoming famous through the Helen Hunt Jackson's fictional novel, Ramona. In 1920, the casa was a top tourist destination, drawing thousands of people annually. There's the photograph. So those are the original locks and keys. Tells about the bad storm. A children's room. Oh, this is a kitchen. Bet you this saw a lot of action. Wow. A canopy bed. Oh, this is the master bedroom. Here are the owners of the property. Oh, does that look familiar? It's got to be Our Lady of Guadalupe. Huh. A handshake. My word is my bond. Things were different then. Business was conducted here. Table set. Let's eat. That looks very familiar. Oh, I had to get behind the glass to film this. That's how you used to do the morning paper. I bet this room got really cold in the winter. Kinda. Guess what I got? Taffy. Well, thank you for watching. Share, like, and subscribe. And while you're at it, tap that bell. You'll be included in the loop for future videos. And for now, this video is over.